So Mike was the science, but I had had that Rituxan experience where I'd had a lot of experience in leukemias and lymphomas and B-cell diseases. And so it was really a pairing then of his scientific, basic scientific knowledge, my understanding of the application within patients and how to think about the clinical trials that then made it a very natural match for us to work together. And I do think that is a really important component to bring out here for all entrepreneurs. This is a team sport.